This is the Dyson Air Multiplier, and for those who have never seen one in person, I'm going to show you a quick video of some of the cool features about the Air Multiplier. So, it is on right now. I'm not quite sure if you can hear that slight hum in the background. Let's turn it up a little bit here. There it is at its highest speed. But even down here lower, at a lower speed, you do get a nice breeze coming out of it. I promise there's air coming out of it even though you can't see anything. One of the cool things about this fan is in the very dead center of the fan, because of the design, you can't feel any air coming out. But as you back up farther, you can feel the wind, and obviously at the edges you can as well. I'm going to demonstrate with this nice handy receipt here. Right in the center, it doesn't blow at all. You can see coming out farther that it does catch on the air. I tend to sit here with it in the stationary position, but there is also an oscillating feature. I also have it tilted down at me right now, so you can also tilt it nicely. And then for the oscillating feature, it will oscillate back and forth, so you can cool more like a traditional fan as well if you want. As I said, since I'm sitting here, I prefer usually for it just to point to me. It's a very, very smooth fan. Other than, you know, the hum of the air as it is pushed out, that's kind of all you can see or feel. You wouldn't even know it was on until you step in front of it, obviously, as well. And that's the Dyson Air Multiplier. Thanks.